STMicro's new SPB-TLE-1S is a Bluetooth low energy application processor certified module that provides a complete RF platform in a tiny form factor. It's based on the Blue Energy -1 SoC, meaning that the entire BLE stack and protocols are embedded into the module. The module itself requires input power between 1.7 and 3.6 volts, meaning it can be powered directly with a pair of AAA batteries. The module meets Bluetooth specification version 4.2 and comes with an embedded ceramic antenna. The SPB-TLE-1S features a Cortex M0 core that can execute both the Bluetooth protocols and the user's application. It also enables applications to adhere to the tight advisable peak current requirements imposed with the use of standard coin cell batteries. The Bluetooth's most interesting thing, though, is the active mode supply current is a minor 1.9 milliamps, and sleep mode draws a minuscule 0.9 microamps. This module brings new meaning to the term Bluetooth low energy.